So, hello students. So today I will be teaching you molarity. What is molarity? What is molarity? So, molarity is the number of moles of solute dissolving 1 liter of solution. So, molarity is the number of moles of solute dissolving 1 liter of solution. So, molarity is denoted by capital M. So, it is given by number of moles of solute by volume in liter. So, molarity is M by V, where M is number of moles and V is volume in liter of solution. Molarity is temperature dependent. Molarity is temperature dependent. Molarity is temperature dependent because volume changes with temperature. Volume changes with temperature, so molarity is temperature dependent concentration unit. So it is not a very good unit to express concentration. So molarity is not a very good unit to express concentration because it is dependent on temperature. So number of moles is given by weight by molecular mass or gram molecular mass. So, number of mole is equal to weight by gram molecular mass. So, we can write molarity is equal to number of mole by volume in liter. So, number of mole in place of number of mole, we can write weight of the solute by gram molecular mass. And if the volume is not given in liter, then milliliter if it is given, then we have to divide by 1000, that will go off. So, molarity is equal to weight of solute into 1000. By gram molecular mass into volume of solution in milliliter. Suppose if we try to add some more water, then molarity, if we do dilution, then molarity changes. Molarity changes. So molarity after dilution changes. So molarity equation is M1V1 equal to M2V2. So this is the equation for when we mix more volume, then the equation is M1V1 equal to M2V2. So, molarity is number of moles of solute dissolving V liter of solution. It is temperature dependent concentration unit. To find the number of moles, we divide the given weight by gram molecular mass. If it is molecule, if it is atom, then we find mole by dividing the given weight by gram atomic mass. So molarity is weight of solute into 1000 by gram molecular mass into volume of solution in milliliter. And the molarity equation is M1V1 equal to M2V2. Molarity is not a very good unit to express concentration because it is temperature dependent. So other units we use like normality, molality, etc. to calculate the concentration of the solute present in the solution or solvent. For molality we used 1 kg of solvent. For normality we use the number of gram equivalent of solute dissolving 1 liter of solution. Thank you, students.